Nick Heidfeld could have a new man at the top of the timing screen.